Well, let's get to the highlights of tonight's game. A 4-0 Red Bulls win. The postgame highlights brought to you by Alcatel, the official smartphone partner of the New York Red Bulls. Mike Petke in his return to Red Bull Arena. Danny Royer with a terrific chance. Raimondo was just terrific.
Well, Raimondo kept it scoreless in the first half. It was mostly Red Bull. They were spraying the ball around. They were running, moving, using the width of the field. Danny Royer had a superb game. And Nick Raimondo was great. Robles, when he had to, that one set piece at the end of the first half, he made the play.
Second half, scoreless game, and finally the breakthrough comes for the Red Bulls here. Shatkovsky across, now Murillo, chaos in the 18-yard box, and that's the bounce the Red Bulls needed.
Well, a lot of times you just have to throw something across the face of the goal. Something's going to happen. They got the deflection, they got the goal, and then it was just Kaku spraying the ball around. Danny Roy with a very sharp finish, just slots it low past Raimondo, and the route was on.
Red Bulls continue on, looking for more. Maria, one goal in 2018, make it one in 2019, and that one to extend the lead.
Well, I think Maria was smiling. It wasn't the hardest shot in the world, but he got the shot off, and look at Ivan with a pass. Omir Fernandez, he ripped that ball inside of the right foot, full of confidence. That's the cherry on the top.
Here's your final stat line from tonight. 4-0, the Red Bulls win it. Again, largest margin of victory. 19 shots, 9 of them on frame tonight as we see 63% possession. 3 different goal scorers plus an own goal tonight for the Red Bulls.